spokesperson has said the U.S. remains open to diplomacy and dialogue with North Korea, despite a recent missile launch that poses a threat to U.S. allies in the region. OPEC has forecasted the world's thirst for oil.